Yes, of course. This is how you normally draw a jellyfish. Try this for an alternative. Draw a dome shape with ridges at the bottom. Connect each ridge with a line going to the top. Add a duplicate shape surrounding the dome. Decorate the inside however you want, then just add ruffles and some tentacles coming out the sides.